Today marks 1 year without Pokie. I miss him.